Hello everyone, welcome to the second part of the lecture of multiplication of any two digit number with 11. And as earlier, I show you this technique for those numbers whose sum of digits is less than 10. And today I will show you this technique for those numbers whose sum of digits is greater than or equal to 10. Okay? And if you learn this technique, your speed becomes a speed of a rocket. But before that, if you are watching me on Facebook, then like and follow our page, Welcome to Maths. And if you are watching me on YouTube, then subscribe our channel and press the bell notification for the updates. So let's start and let's see what is our today's question. It's 39 into 11. So we have to multiply 39 by 11. So 39 is the multiplicand and 11 is the multiplier. So let's see how do we multiply it mentally. And remember one thing, that we write the result from right to left. Okay. Now let's do it step by step. Let's see the first step. First step is we write the rightmost digit, that is the unique digit of the multiplicand as it is. So it's 9. So let's write 9 in the answer box. Now let's see the step. See the step 2. Step 2 is next we add 9. To the number in the left of 9, that is 3. So 9 plus 3 is 12, but 12 is a two digit number and we can write only a single digit in any place. So what to do now? Let's write 2 in tens place and 1 become a carry. See the step 3. Step 3 is finally we add the carry with the leftmost digit of the multiplicand, that is 1 plus 3, and we get 4. So let's write 4 in the answer box and we solve the question. It's 429. It's our answer. So let's do some more examples. At first, 57 into 11. So let's do it. At first, the rightmost digit of 57. So let's write 7, that is 7. And after that, 7 plus 5 is 12. So let's write 2 in tens place and 1 become a carry. So 5 plus 1 is 6. On to the next example, it's 64 into 11. So at first, the rightmost digit of 64 is 4, then 6 plus 4 is 10. So let's write 0 here and 1 become a carry. So 6 plus 1 is 7. It's our answer. Now, last example is 85 into 11. So let's write the rightmost digit of 85, it's 5. After that, 8 plus 5 is 13. So let's write 3 at tens place and 1 become a carry. Now let's add 1 and 8, the leftmost digit of 85. So 1 plus 8 is 9. It's our answer. So how is it? It's so easy, na? So let's solve some question just like a speed of a rocket and take out your pen and copy and do some question. So 1, 2, 3 and start. At first, 87 into 11. At first, 7. Then 7 plus 8 is 15. So let's write 5 here and 1 plus 8 is 9. After that, 48 into 11. So let's write 8, the rightmost digit of 48. Then 8 plus 4 is 12. So let's write 2 at tens place and 1 plus 4 is 5. Then 67 into 11. So at first 7, then 6 plus 7 is 13. So let's write 3 here and 6 plus 1 is 7. Then 76 into 11, at first 6, then 7 plus 6 is 13 and 1 become a carry, 1 plus 7 is 8. Then 86 into 11, at first the rightmost digit 6 and 8 plus 6 is 14. So let's write 4 at tens place and 1 plus 8 is 9. After that, 29 into 11, let's write 9 first, 9 plus 2 is 11 and 1 become a carry, 1 plus 2 is 3. 19 into 11, 9, then 9 plus 1, 10, 1 become a carry, 1, 1, 2. After that, 59 into 11. So let's write 9 first and then 9 plus 5 is 14 and 1 become a carry. 1 plus 5 is 6, 649. We solved these questions. So how is it? It's so interesting, na? And it's an easy method and it's called the speed just like a rocket speed. And one interesting thing is that you can do multiplication of any two digit number 11 now. And so, do this technique with your friends and family, okay? And now, for parents, there is an announcement. And I am very excited to share with you this, that we will launch very soon our mental arithmetic course. First time in India, exclusively for the 7 to 11 years old children. And Welcome to Maths will provide all the updates of the course in our website and Facebook page within a few days. So till then, keep watching Welcome to Maths and enjoy the maths. Take care and bye-bye.